Welcome back to my channel. This is my daughter Sierra, and today I am going to make her look like me. And I'm going to be using this Anastasia Beverly Hill eyeshadow palettes to do her look. Well, to do our look. First, I'm going to do her makeup on camera, and then I'm going to do mine off camera. And we'll come back and show you what it looks like. And these are the shades that are in this palette. So, stay tuned if you would like to see the finished results. Well, how we get to the finished results.
I don't know what you look like.
I'm talking about on the camera.
It don't matter. You're supposed to trust your mama.
Trust me that I'm going to make you look like me.
That's why I couldn't do it. It take too much time.
Better do.
Yeah. This palette got all out bad. It's falling all down now. That's okay. We'll clean it up. And put the foundation on.
I got on Kermit. Who got on
Kermit? I do.
I might take it off.
What color? We're not doing too many colors. What color did you want on your lid?
I don't know. What
color? I don't know.
You want to put it over the dark color?
It don't matter. You want that green or you want that...
What's the lid like? The glitter color.
The actual part that... Mm-hmm. This black. It's going on the eye. Since you haven't decided what the lid color you want.
I'm so weak.
Stop squinching up your eye. Relax.
My eyes like that.
Relax them.
Okay.
Close them. I'm still thinking you ain't got your eyes relaxed.
They are.
Closing.
They go. This is soft brush.
A profusion brush. That's just a little. So what color did you decide on the color?
Well, if they have a recent Tia Love video.
Mm-hmm. December?
No. So I'll say it.
I think they're going to be getting on.
The green?
Yeah.
And
we're gonna put. Ooh, we gotta hurry up.
Because time.
Yeah, we don't want this to be too long.
You should say 5 minutes.
It's long, we need to put no foundation.
Foundation will take me.
You weren't going to do that.
I know.
It's gonna get tacky. Don't blink, just let your eyes rest.
I'm using this upside down NYX glitter primer. Now we are going to use this foam.
Good thing we can clean it up.
With that black?
Small compared to mine.
I know. No, that's how these are.
Okay, you open your eyes up.
So
see, you can't see it because my leaves, they're small. Okay.
Okay, we're back with the final look, and we're twins. Come over. You gotta come over. We have the same eyes. Did you close your eyes?
Yes.
We got the same lips, blush, different foundations because, of course, the shade. We couldn't use the same foundation. We use same mascara. What else we use same? Blush. Blush, I already said blush. Mascara. And eyeshadow palette. So, basically that's it. So, this is our finished look. Tell me down below. Does she look like me? With her makeup on? She probably look like me without her makeup on. The older she gets, she's starting to look more like me.
I am.
And so, if you hadn't already, subscribe to my channel. Comment down below, like I said, and let me know what you think about us. If we looking like twins or sisters or something. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.